A lot of the feed screws have valves that are screwed onto the front. That's where the external threads will meet the internal.
You have to bore out a hole, and then you have a sharp tool that looks like the end of a knife that has to go in and out every time the same way. And if anything moves, you'll cross-thread it, and it's a bad deal. And the machine travels like you have in and out, but the machine coasts, and you only have like less than a quarter inch to stop it in. And if you don't, it'll smash into the back of the hole and break the cutter, and it's just a bad deal.
It's a little complicated because you're working blind, and you have to really rely on your program because it's very easy to crash the tool. So you need to make sure that your program is correct. And you do that by rendering the part. And so it's a lot of trial and error. You need to be very precise with how you've programmed the part.